observation car is open to everybody. It is open seating. That's going to be in the center of the train. Lots of seats, large windows, folks. This is a non-smoking train, folks. Again, this is a non-smoking train. If you are caught smoking on this train, you'll be kicked off. No questions asked. In just a few moments, conductors will be coming around scanning tickets, folks, so please have those out and available. Our next smoke stop is going to be in Tucson tomorrow morning, folks, so please, that's going to be your next opportunity to do.
This announcement is for our coach passengers. Coach passengers, for those of you interested, now opening up the dining car for our coach passengers.
Lady Carpet Car Attendant is ready to assist you with your order. Thank you for choosing your service.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a...
and gentlemen, this is Jose, your dining car attendant. Once again, we'd like to invite those of you holding 1 o'clock. 1 o'clock, tables are ready. Please make way to the dining car. Once entering the dining car, please wait to be seated by uniform attendant. 1 o'clock, tables are ready. Thank you.
I felt bad.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Jose, your dining car attendant. This announcement's for our coach passengers. Coach passengers, for those of you that are interested in joining us for dinner this evening, I do have seating available at 5:30 and 7:15. Once again, 5:30 and 7:15. If you'd like to join us for dinner this evening, please come and make a reservation with me at the dining car. I'll also be taking your payment. You do accept cash and major credit cards. And once again, it is $45 per person if you're going to join us for dinner this evening. I'll be taking reservations for the next 20 minutes. And just a reminder, folks, we are serving on Central Time. The correct Central Time at this moment is 4:43. So once again, coach passengers, I do have seating available at 5:30 or 7:15. Once again, cash or credit cards, please see me in the dining car. Thank you.
car is now open and located in the lower level of the observation car. We offer a variety of food and beverage options, which include dinner, sandwich, cup of noodle, and a wide selection of snacks and chips. Additionally, we have a range of beverage and alcoholic drink available for purchase. So, whether you're hungry or thirsty, the coffee car is the perfect place to grab a snack or drink. Thank you for choosing our service, and we hope you enjoy your journey with us.
And at this time, we'd like to invite those of you holding 6 o'clock. 6 o'clock, your tables are now ready. Please make your way to the dining car. Once entering the dining car, please wait to be seated by uniform attendant. 6 o'clock, tables are ready. Thank you.